My phone.
Oh. I'm recording.
You okay?
I'm making vegan burgers.
Vegan burgers.
Yeah.
Again?
I haven't had vegan burgers all week.
Do you have a vegan? Okay.
Did you eat?
Yes.
We ate all day.
That's not true.
We haven't eaten all day.
That's a lie.
What we eat?
I cooked you breakfast this morning, Andrews.
You forgot?
I forgot.
You'd never get another one.
Ooh.
How you forget I cooked you breakfast this morning?
I guess I'm hungry good.
Right now. I forgot. What?
Was it not good?
It was delicious.
How you forget something that was delicious?
Because it's like 3, 4,
no! How do you forget that I cooked you breakfast this morning?
I forgot.
Maybe it was so good, he forgot.
It was.
Stop lying. Don't lie.
It was so good.
You just lied.
No, but you know what?
You forget. How did you?
I did forget.
You know what? You know what?
I did forget.
No.
I'm telling you, I did forget.
No. Listen.
Why you holding money in your pocket like a
like it's a gun.
Like it's a gun.
Listen, if you forgot that I cooked you breakfast this morning, you didn't appreciate it.
That is not true.
You didn't appreciate it. Jewel, if you cooked me breakfast this morning, I would remember that you cooked me breakfast.
I remember now.
Kristen just asked you. She said, she said she's making vegan burgers. And then, she asked you. She said, are you hungry? And you said, oh, we haven't eaten all day.
I just remember.
I said, what? I cooked you breakfast this morning, man.
I just,
don't worry about it. You're not going to get it again.
I just remember.
I was trying to cook you breakfast.
You did a good job.
You're going to get it again. You must have liked it.
It was delicious.
You didn't like
tell
it,
the truth.
You didn't like
I
it.
I promise. What
listen,
I, hold on, wait,
anybody
wait, wait, wait.
That don't like something, they will forget it.
Sure.
If
true.
Somebody loves something, they never will forget it.
I'm hungry right now.
Now, in your brain,
what is
you home because your wife, you forgot that your wife cooked you breakfast.
No, that was the best breakfast.
Stop lying. You forgot.
He said last
that's
Sunday was the
I
best breakfast.
I got a lot on my mind.
And this girl is recording us, and you done forgot the breakfast.
What did you have for breakfast?
I had 2 waffles and sausage. Cutting.
I did that, Kristen.
No, let me say it.
Kristen,
no,
I did
not let me say it. You ain't even gonna be talking to Kristen.
I'm gonna tell her because she.
I made 2 waffles.
She made.
No, you made 2 waffles and you cut them up and you put cheese on them.
See, he said he made it. He offered.
Tell me, don't be all. You made 2 waffles and you put syrup.
I cannot believe that my husband that God gave me forgot that I made him breakfast this morning.
How many times?
The only reason why.
Wait. How many times I forgot?
This is conversation.
That's what I'm talking about. How many times have I ever forgotten? That's what I'm talking about.
Let me put my curtains back in.
You see what y'all do? Y'all.
Y'all. Who? Y'all.
Listen, women.
Who was y'all?
Because you don't do it that often.
Who was y'all?
Women. I'm going to tell you. Nah, you had your time.
Who is y'all?
It's my time.
You
now.
Better say your wife.
Listen. Nah, I'm not talking about you now. I'm talking about y'all.
What say women?
I said, hey. I just said it. You got to listen. You talking.
Say women. Don't
women.
Say y'all. Don't put me in the category with the y'all.
Because you just did it. So that's you too.
No.
So women. Did what women do.
Okay, there you go. My ears are open.
Women.
Uh-huh.
Y'all will take one incident and make it as if it was always that way.
Now, I'm not.
Yes, you did.
No, I'm not.
You said I didn't appreciate it because I forgot one meal you
okay,
made.
Let me do
this. Then, you talk. And then I said, do you remember when I sat here? I said, Terry, I said, oh my God. I kissed you on your forehead. And
you
I said,
did
I?
You did.
I said, this is the best breakfast
oh, I
ever.
I love forehead kisses.
But let me get my.
Now you want to bring.
But.
Because I forgot. But, I just came from the store. I just came from 9 stores. How many stores we go to? 3.
9.
I went to 3
but,
stores.
Let me.
And then today that baby's birthday. So I had that on my mind.
Listen.
Then I got people calling me. I had 9 phone calls. I went to 9 stores.
4.
4 stores and 9 phone calls, which was actually 5. And then, yeah, and I forgot.
So, let me get in my inside voice.
Okay, do the inside voice.
so that I can hear from the Holy Spirit.
That's what I want to hear.
So you did all of this and forgot about me.
What you talking about?
Oh, Lord.
So you did all of this. You went to the store.
Four stores.
People, you went to four stores.
Four
and you
phone
went
five
and
phone.
You did five conversations on the phone, whatever. Mm-hmm. And so you simply forgot
that
your
I
precious
ate.
Wife made you breakfast from her heart. She sliced up the sausages so with love and kindness. She put cheese on. She didn't even put vegan cheese on.
I saw
because
cheese.
She knew that you did not want vegan cheese. He doesn't like vegan cheese, okay?
Vegan.
He wanted regular cheese. Mm. And I know this that he wants regular cheese, but he forgot.
I'm sorry.
Now listen. Now, okay, I want YouTube to tell me this. Comment, baby. And I want y'all to am I wrong? For feeling neglected.
Ooh.
Because my husband forgot that I got up this morning to cook him breakfast after he preached so hard like a dog to the public. Then he gonna turn around and forget that I slaved in the kitchen for him.
You know what?
Because he didn't went out to different stores and forgot about his precious wife.
Ooh.
It's a red table talk.
To be continued.